to Huntsville and to Florence, Alabama. But let's talk once again about Thursday night, November the 13th, the Boutwell Auditorium in Birmingham, Alabama, where the National Wrestling Alliance has sanctioned a one-night tournament to crown an Alabama State Heavyweight Wrestling Champion. With me right now, the Tennessee Stud, the man who considers himself the uncrowned heavyweight champion of the world, Ron Fuller. And Ron, a great array of talent in that tournament on the 13th, and you're among them.
That's exactly right. I'm not among them. I'm at the very top of the heap, you know. Let me say, first of all, you mentioned Huntsville, Alabama.
That's correct.
And
Florence, Alabama.
Is that a girl, Florence?
No, that's a town. And
oh,
there are a great deal of wrestling, great many wrestling fans in that area.
Oh, well, never mind. I'm not coming to those towns, I'll tell you that. I'm coming to one place only, Birmingham. And that's on Thursday night, November the 13th, when all you people out there in television land, that's right, you grandpa and grandma and all the little kids, drag them back from the TV so you can get a good look at a real man. I'm going to be in your city, live and in living color. You're going to have the opportunity to see the greatest wrestler that has ever lived, and certainly the greatest that has ever come to the state of Alabama, the Ron Fuller, the Tennessee Stud. Don't forget that name. And you mentioned there's going to be a lot of people in the tournament.
That's
well,
right.
I hope so, because I love competition. I love to whip people.
Let's talk about a little bit of your competition. Let's talk about Bob Armstrong.
I guess you thought I was
Joe
LeDuc.
No,
I love whipping people. All right.
But let's talk about Bob Armstrong, Joe LeDuc, the Mongolian Stomper, a great array of wrestling talent has been entered into this tournament.
I'm not interested in talking about them. All I'm interested in, Les Thatcher, is getting in the ring and showing all these people in Alabama what class looks like when it steps through the ropes. And that's exactly what you're going to be looking at. Is absolute class from the top of my 6'9" head right down to my beautiful toes. I'm going to be showing you people what wrestling is all about. And I know that all of you, every one of you sitting out there in television land, none of you have ever seen a wrestler that can compare with this man right here. I've won every title in the South, and that's the reason I'm in Birmingham. Is to add one more. I got the Florida title hanging in my closet. I don't even show it because it's rinky-dink. I got the Georgia title hanging in my closet. It's rinky-dink too. But they tell me this is going to be a nice belt. They tell me that this is going to be a prestigious title.
Yes, it is.
And when prestige and money and class is involved, you can bank on one man being right in the middle of it. And ladies and gentlemen, you're looking at him now.